The massacre at Jallianwala Bagh was one of the darkest chapters of the Indian freedom struggle. On April 13, 1919, British troops led by General Dyer gunned down a large crowd gathered at Jallianwala Bagh in Amritsar in Punjab. Hundreds of Indians were killed that day. For the last 1.5 years, the Jallianwala Bagh Memorial was closed for renovation. Last month, Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated the renovated complex. But what is shocking is that the entire complex has lost its sheen and heritage value. It now looks like a mere amusement park. Senior journalist Ravinder Singh Robin, who produced the video that you are seeing on your screen, says that he was shocked to see the changes made to the complex. He says that he felt ashamed for being a journalist and yet not raising an alarm on time in the last 1.5 years when this complex was being distorted in the name of renovation. From decorating the narrow path from where General Dyer walked into the park to removing the pyramid statue, which marked the spot from where the Indians were fired at. From changing the look and feel of the well where the victims jumped to escape the bullets to the sound and light show, the complex that once used to bring poignant memories of our freedom struggle, memories of loss of lives of our freedom fighters, has today been turned into a spectacle for amusement. Robin, who shot this video, says that he did this not just as a journalist but as a citizen. He shot it to express his state of mental agony after he visited the revamped complex. Do watch out for Robin's story on the Jallianwala Bagh revamp only on theprobe.in.